people pointed and they laughed, ripped the power from her grasp. So she ran out of there, ran on home, cut off her hair, dressed up in her brother's clothes. And she ran away from home, now she's living on the street, got no shoes on her feet.
Looking out for herself.